Earth's surface. Temperatures decrease by 1 degree Celsius as elevation increases by 150 meters. Compared with that of other regions on the same latitude, the temperature in the Qinghai Tibet Plateau, with an average elevation of more than 4,000 meters, is much lower. On the other hand, the high elevation has drawn more sunshine, which offsets the lack of energy here. Accordingly, various plants grow and fill the plateau with life. The streets in Lhasa are bustling even in winter. Located on the valley plain, this city enjoys over 3,000 hours of sunlight every year and is thus called a city of sunlight. Despite its modern pace, some old traditions are still kept. Many Lhasa natives start their morning with sweet tea. It is a drink boiled with black tea and milk. Grab a cup, sit in a familiar place, and put your change on the table. No one worries about paying the wrong price. Even strangers have something to talk about. Their change on the table is mixed together, and they gradually become friends as they enjoy their drinks. Later, they eat a bowl of Tibetan noodles and start a day's work in the sunny weather.